third in this.
She is our head of state in name, but we want an Aussie head of state. We're big enough to stand on our own 2 feet, and it's time for an Australian.
This debate is not over, and we look forward to another referendum in due course.
How are you?
Oh, you got any questions?
He's going to necessarily have an impact either. Most Australians respect her as a very committed, dedicated constitutional monarch.
That's good.
And not working by the
cockatoos. No, well, it's a very Australian summer's morning. I went for an early walk through the years down past, sort of very indifferent weather here for a while.
We've had a lot of rain.
Well, we particularly in Sydney. And in North Queensland and parts of Western Australia,
I think
it's been very severe. Yeah.